Thank you. so much. What a privilege to get to share this music. I told them a little secret that actually today was not about you, it was about them, but I'm glad you're here anyway. We did a lot of work, and Layla sort of hinted at the intensity of it. I mean, we started at 9:30, and really, they were supposed to have more breaks than I actually gave them. We just worked and worked and worked, and they met the challenge, and it was just really great to be in the presence of young musicians, not only who have this ability and this musicianship, but also the drive, because I think the drive is actually more important. The ambition, the willingness to work hard, that's all way more important than just mere talent. And I saw that all day long today working with them. When we put together our program, we were looking to do the kinds of things that perhaps are harder to do in your school orchestra. That if it's a festival and you're bringing together the best musicians from many different schools, you want to do something a little bit special. And what you just heard was a good example of that. A concerto grosso, a